the door is.
Didn't you know?
No, Grangewood Manor is not my home. I merely rented it for a few weeks for the purpose of this weekend house party.
Whoa, listen!
A helicopter!
Maybe this time it is the police!
Can you see it?
Too dark.
Is it over the house or down at the dock?
No, I think it's on the north side of the island.
We could send up a flare.
From the balcony. Yeah,
the helicopter may be our last chance.
We must get its attention.
Yeah.
Wait, look!
That's him! The man I was telling you about.
Oh, dear Lord, Rick Carla!
It's not possible. You're dead.
I never saw anyone deader.
I, too, thought was going to come up with a little joke. Instead of one Rick Carlisle, there would be two.
Two?
Rick's twin brother. He's the one down in the wine cellar.
I was going to confuse everyone, being in two places at the same time. Only someone got to me first and finished me off.
Well, you mean your brother, don't you?
That's right. Only the murderer didn't know he had made a mistake. So I decided to remain out of sight and learn what I could.
And what did you learn?
Nothing.
I'll take it from here. You are a murderer! How can anyone be so consistently wrong?
You'll take what from here?
The investigation. I saw Carlisle talking with his brother in town. Carlisle's twin was a con artist. If he was coming here, he had plans to rob. Flimsy owes me a favor or two, so he was no problem.
My brother was no good, that's true. I decided
if you're not Peter Flimsy, who are you?
I am Farrell Lane.
Oh, crack, the investigator on the Frisco Force.
That's San Francisco. And can't you get your foot out of that wastebasket?
Everything has been satisfactorily explained. It was all just a delightful and charming exercise, and now you see it.
Now you know.
Not quite. Who killed a man in the wine cellar?
Let me answer that.
Who are you, miss?
Mabel?
Mabel?
$200 to take her place?
I won't be able to make a very good report to the parole people.
I wouldn't shoot.
He made a fool out of me. No one walks out on Mabel Dupree. I've killed one man already. Where does the second one matter?
Rick, she's gonna shoot!
Hello, woman!
You're a wonder!
The police helicopter is flying around to see if I need assistance. It's gonna have an unexpected passenger. I'm taking you
back. Look, it's gone!
And the storm has passed, that means the boat from the mainland will be here soon.
Alright, come along, Mabel. You've got a date with the jury.
I won't have anything to worry about, not if there are 12 men on that jury!
I don't want to stay in this place another minute!
Let's get our luggage and let's get out of here.
I didn't bring any luggage. Maybe I can hitch a ride with Farrell Lee. He's my kind of man.
Hey! What about me? Huh. How do you like that? Of course, I should have known better than to trust a dame.
Rita, see if you can get anything on the radio besides static. I do hope they send someone for the gentleman in the wine cellar.
I'm sure they will.
What a night! What a night!
We interrupt this program of light chamber music to bring you a special bulletin. A dangerous murderer has escaped from the Marin County Institute for the Criminally Insane, known only as the Killer of 45. faces. The prisoner's
turn it off, Rita.
Was last seen heading into a fog bank on the approach to Turkey Island.
We don't want to go through that again.
Thank you.
Thank you.